field for our senior nights. So let the games begin.
Senior day. Senior day.
Wow, that just happened. Let's go, boys. Go Tigers.
I Come on, Orange. Go, Eli! Orange!
the bathroom?
I have no idea.
All right, can I have your attention, please? At this time, we'd like to start with our senior recognition. We'd like to thank all the fans for coming this year and supporting us throughout this season down on our practice field area that turned into our game field area. And then last Friday, we opened up our field here, and we're certainly very excited. Chris and Kurt got it all lined, and we want to thank them. Thank you for all of that. All right, we have five seniors this evening that we would like to recognize. First, we're going to start with number one, Darnell. Darnell is the son of Latrice and E. He is being escorted today by the lovely Amy Bourdin. Darnell has played soccer and basketball and is wanting to attend Gallaudet University after graduation. Congratulations, Darnell. pictures? Are we good? Okay. All right, next we have TJ. He is being escorted this evening by Sarah Mills. Okay, TJ has been on the soccer team and the basketball teams during his high school years. TJ plans to join our transitional living program next year. Congratulations, TJ. All right, next we have Nicholas. Nicholas is being escorted this evening by Ernestine. All right, Nicholas has been on the track team, soccer team, and swim team throughout his high school years. After graduation, he will be enrolled in our transitional living program. Next we have Eli. Eli is being escorted this evening by his parents, Jeremy and Abby. He has been on the soccer team, basketball team, and track teams during his high school years. After graduation, Eli has not yet decided what he will do. And last but not least, we have John. And John is being escorted this evening by Kirk Kuhn. John has been on the track team, soccer team, and basketball team throughout his time in the high school here at ISD. After high school, John is planning to attend Gallaudet University, where he will study to become a PE teacher. You'll be replacing Mr. Kuhn. He said, 7 years, you've got 7 years, Mr. Kuhn, and then I'm in. Congratulations. Anyone would like some pictures? Now's the time. We're gonna have the kids scooch in. All Thank you.